Oh my god. Oh my god, am I still alive? Fucking hell, man. I'm sick and tired of this. Why does this shit keep happening? What the fuck? Is it? What the fuck? Bro, what the hell? Oh, thank God. That's so fucking annoying. Like, why does that even happen? I don't fucking get it. No need. Who the hell are you, old mariner? I got this old amulet to sell, but if something tells me you're not ready for it, lad. What the fuck does that mean? I'm not catching no sardine. Damn. How the fuck do you make steel, I wonder? Are you fucking kidding me? The only thing was dirt, and it had to be something I didn't need and didn't want. You gotta love that. Please, give me a piece of... No? Okay. Cool. Thanks. Bye. You suck. A single patch of dirt that has... Damn it.
Thank you.
Wait. Level 8 sword. Fuck yeah. Four defense, 10 crit. Why is there a skull? What does that shit mean? Does that mean that I have to, like, kill things in order to progress? Or... Sell my monster shit quickly. Bro, wait. Use it immediately. Ah, that's beautiful. I love that. Huh. Stop. No, no, no. For fuck's sake, teach me something I don't know. My God. So close to eating the silo. What the hell is that down there? Let me get some mushrooms. Oh, fucking red mushrooms. I hate red mushrooms. They're evil. Ooh. Good thing I kind of wanted those. / needed those. Phew. Thank you. before this guy decides to be lazy and freaking abandon his post like he always does around the noon time. That's new. Marble. Ooh, I like marble. What the fuck is that? Dwarf gadget, looks like a computer. Oh, fucking earth stump crystal. Ooh, calcite. Fucking earth crystal, though. What is that? It's a book? Oh, I already donated calcite. I'll just sell it then. This book is by Marnie. Animals are very sensitive. They like to be pet every day and prefer to eat grass outdoors than dry hay. They don't like being outside in the rain, though happy animals produce higher quality products. Okay, I need to find some dirt or soil to till that has little squigglies in them. Desperately. I need, like, just one more. As long as it's not a stupid fucking bunch of stupid fucking books and shit. Like, I don't want a book. I could use a book for the library and all that. I could use quite a few books, but because that's my first book I got at that time, but still, I need clay. Find some dirt. I don't think I'm gonna find a good amount of dirt to till anywhere. Ugh. Maybe in the forest. We go to the mountain because at least it's quicker to go. There wouldn't be anything. Not on the path either. I wonder. Oh! Well, that's new. 6. Time to go mining again. Not that I'm gonna really last long mining. It's late already. Chestnut, probably gonna throw it out, or hazelnut, I'm probably gonna throw it out, but oh well. I don't wanna throw it out. This mask. Pauses. No, that's a waste of my time. Wait, it's a geode, I need it. Time to go to hell. Come on. Let me get the fuck out of here. Oh my god, already? Oh god. 3 and 3. 4 and 4. Oh, but they look so tacky. Oh god, that was a really bad hiccup. I didn't even water my plants, man. This is really fucking hard to do, to freaking water every single freaking day. As if I got time for that shit. Really? Now I learn a fucking bomb? That's stupid. Like, I give a shit for that. Oh, that means it's gonna rain tomorrow. Jesus Christ, I've gotten lazy. It's just so fucking hard. There's so much I have to do. Do I seriously have to fucking mine it? That's what I fucking hate about it. You have to fucking mine it. Like, are you kidding me? I have the damn copper ore. I don't need to fucking mine shit. What the fuck was that? See, I want to go into the forest just to see if I can find clay in the dirt there. I forgot I have to go this way though. Today. Man, I should have picked a freaking location with sprinklers. Oh, hey! I wish I could go faster. So slow, I hate it. Poor Hat Mouse, he's gonna have no business. Thank you. Wait, I got nothing to sell to him. Yeah, whatever. I'm not gonna actually deliver all that. Oh my f- Oh my god, it's one of those stores. Jesus Christ. Oh, hey. Jeez. I really need that clay, man. I really need the clay. Well, so I'm really fucking tired. I might just end the stream here because I'm really tired. I'm tired. I'm hungry even though I ate all my meals. And my head hurts. Getting worse. I don't seem trying to think the summer just naturally wears me out more than all the other seasons. Well, thank you for watching. I'm gonna actually stop it here today. I'm just really exhausted. I am so exhausted and hungry. So yeah, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow for some Genshin, and hope you guys have a wonderful night, day, or whatever time it is. Gnocchi.